So Neil, you should be able to see the blinking, see the widgets, how they, and then if you hold it down, it does that.